Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing an unboxing of some skincare products that I bought during the Memorial Day sale. Some of these items are stuff that I needed to replenish, while some of the stuff I'm trying for the first time. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. So let's get into it. Okay, so the first item that we're going to unbox is from Elemis, let me know if I'm pronouncing it properly. Let's open it. Okay, make it like this. Okay. True and Beauty, interesting. This is my first time ordering this product. I've seen it online and I've been wanting to try it. Well, first, let's see. They sent me some samples. So this is the Elemis Pro-Collagen Rose Cleansing Balm. So I don't know if you guys can see that. And let's see. And, oh, this is a Pro-Collagen Marine Cream, Anti-Wrinkle Day Cream. So I can try this right there. But what I really ordered was this, the Cleansing Balm. And this, if I'm not mistaken, you use it to remove makeup. It does say it on the bottom, remove makeup. I've been wanting to try this for a while, and right now I'm pretty much out of my Fenty melt off, so it's perfect to try this one. I've been wanting to try it for a while. Let's open it and see. Okay, it smells good. I don't know why it comes like this, but I'm pretty sure it's because of, you know, transportation. So yeah, I'm interested in trying this. It says removes makeup and daily grime for a glowing complexion. So I'm very interested in trying this product. I've seen it on TikTok and I want to see how it works. Hopefully it does take, you know, this makeup off later today when I get in. So yeah, I am looking forward to trying this product. And I love when I get a free gift. With my purchase, I do love a free gift. So yeah, first item is Elemis. Is it Elemis or Elemi? I keep thinking it might be French. Let's go with Elemis for now. If you guys know the proper pronunciation, let me know. So this is the first item that I got. Let's put this here. Now we're gonna open up this one. Sometimes I forgot what I ordered because I was like, what did I order again? This is from Kiehls. The second one is from Kiehls. And this is kind of like a little set. I think they had a discount, which is why I was able to get this. I got the Ultra Facial Cream and the Clearly Corrective Dark Spot Solution. I do have some dark spot under this makeup, a little bit of hyperpigmentation. Most of it is hereditary. Some of it could be because of my diet and how I eat. And I always eat right. And yeah, and maybe the makeup, you know, every day might be one of the reasons. But anyway, so this item I've never tried before. This is the Clearly Corrective, why do they call it Clearly? Clearly Corrective Dark Spot Serum Solution. Let's see. It's 1 ounce. Okay, so be careful. This is in a glass bottle. So okay, it's nice. Okay, I like when products come like this because then I can control the amount that I put on my face. So I'm very interested in trying this. Anyone have tried this one before? Let me know in the comments. I've never used this, so I'm hoping it will work for the little dark spots that I have on my face. It says it's clinically demonstrated to help correct dark spots and discoloration for visible correction and clarity. So I'm interested in trying this and see how it works. The other item in the set is this. This is a replenishment. I've been using this since last maybe September, and it works great for me. I use it in my nighttime skincare routine. Both of these I'll use at night, so I'm very interested in adding it. I'm looking forward to adding it to my nighttime skincare. But yeah, this works great for me. The 1 ounce I've had. Sometimes I'm like, I'll not use this every single night. Like maybe I'll have something else. This size, which is a 1.7 ounce that I bought from last September, lasted me until maybe a couple days ago. Because sometimes I'll throw in other things that I might have received that I try. But for the most part, this is my tried and true nighttime moisturizer. Why am I stumbling over my words? Oh my God. I probably use this a couple times a week. So I'm interested in using these two together and see how that works, because I do have a little bit of dark spot that I'm trying to get rid of. And every time I go to get a facial, of course, the the esthetician is like, you have a little hyperpigmentation. So I'm trying to work on it. So this is the second box. Oh, there's free products in here. Well, samples. This is a sample of this. So clearly correcting dark spot solution. This says rare earth deep pore cleansing mask. Okay, I'm interested in using this. If you guys can see it, but I'm very interested in using this. And then this is a sample of the ultra facial cream. I can never have too much of the ultra facial cream. So this is the Kiehls. This was my Kiehls order. So I'll put these here. Now we're off to the third one, which is from Paula's Choice. Let's see. Okay. This is a replenishment. I've bought this before. I actually had the travel size one from last September as well until a couple days ago, because I don't use it every single night, because this is kind of like these are very active ingredients, especially something like this. And I also use the ordinary hyaluronic acid and niacinamide, so I kind of like alternate with using them and this, so it lasts me quite a bit. And sometimes I'm just not in the mood to add any of that stuff. I just use my Fenty toner, hot water toner, and yeah. So this one is Paula's Choice 2% BHA liquid exfoliant. It's a I'm not gonna try to pronounce that word. That word starts with an S and it's acid. And it's to unclogs and shrinks enlarged pores, smooths an even skin tone, lightweight liquid, absorbs quickly. So I've been using this, as I said, for almost from September until now is what, 9 months, 10 months? No, maybe not that much. September, October, November, December, January, February, March, April, May. Oh, and June. So yeah, 9 months, 10 months. And it works for me. As I said, I don't use it every single night. This is a part of my nighttime skincare as well. I don't use it every single night, but it works great for me. And I've seen where spots have, like, my dark spots have, I would say some of it not completely gone, but lessened, if that makes sense. There's still a few stubborn ones, which is why I want to buy more. But yeah, I'm curious how, I think I'm gonna have to alternate. This is a dark spot solution from Kiehl's, and this is a Paula's Choice. I think I'm gonna have to alternate them, like not use them. Yeah, like alternate them at night. So, Paula's Choice. This is a full, almost a full size. It's a 4 ounce. They had a sale, so I'm like, might as well get the full ounce. They had a sale, so I just wanted to get like a full size instead of the travel size. It would kind of like make sense. So this is the third item. Well, this is the third order. Paula's Choice. Let me know if you guys have tried this before. I like it. It works great for me. The directions said you can use once or twice daily. But I rather use this at night. If you're going to use this product during the day, same thing for the Kiehls. Make sure you use sunscreen. Always put sunscreen on, because some of this stuff will would do the opposite of what you want it to do. I think I've heard that your dark spots can get darker if you don't wear sunscreen. So I try to wear dark sunscreens as much as possible. So this is the third order. Okay, so now time for the Sephora order. Got some stuff from Sephora. As usual. And they're mostly replenishments.
Yeah.
Mostly replenishment from Sephora. So first I got this Until Dawn one size setting spray. I think I showed it in my last skincare video that I use it, and I had bought the Ultra that I had. I think I showed it in the last video that I used this along with, I was gonna use this along with Urban Decay. See, I can't remember. Urban Decay Ultra Matte. Because I have oily skin and I like when my makeup is set. Not too matte, but I don't like when it's smudge. So this is a replenishment. This works very great. As I said, I remember the first time I used it, I couldn't feel that there was anything going on in my face, and I had to take a video. I had to set up the camera and shoot a video to see if there's anything coming out of it. But yeah. So this is a replenishment. Next we have, okay, this is a sample. I've had this before. Well, the full size, and I'll link the full size. This is a Tula skincare brightening treatment drops. This is a vitamin C kind of drops, and I usually use this during my daytime skincare routine. I've run out and I haven't bought it again, but I actually got a sample from Sephora, so I probably will buy the full size soon. I don't know why I didn't buy the full size, and I need to get it again because I really like using it in the morning. So this is, it's a probiotics superfoods triple vitamin C serum. So, and I usually use it during the day. Another thing from Tula, I think I use my I did use some of my Sephora points to get this. So this is a Tula Skincare, the Cult Classic Purifying Face Cleanser. I'll link the full thing. I highly doubt you can see the words on this. But yeah, I've never used this, so this is something new, and I'm looking forward to trying it. Yeah, this is a cleanser, so I'm pretty sure it works like other cleansers. But yeah, it would be great to use it with this. You know, use both of them together. Let's see. Oh, this is a sample that I got as well. Skin Fix Acne Adapinoid Gel. Never heard of this, but I'm curious. I'm interested to try this. I like to try stuff. Okay, so you apply this before you put on moisturizer. I'll link the full size because you hardly can see it. Hardly don't you can see that. And what else is in here? Okay, Peter Thomas Roth. This is a hydrating moisturizer, another sample that I got. I probably picked these samples. I probably did. And the Fenty Pod. This is a beauty blender. I use this. So, Fenty Beauty Blender. I like using this. The other sponge I have right now has been through a lot, and it's time to get a new one. So, I got the Fenty one. I don't know. This is just perfect for me. I've had other sponges and they don't feel as comfortable when I put it on my makeup, so I usually just get this one. I really like it. It's actually not that bad price-wise when I look at some of the other stuff. When I was looking online, there were other ones on the Sephora website that was a little bit more than it or about the same, so I got this one. And then I got a replenishment of my Anastasia Brow Wiz Skinny Brow Pencil in dark brown. I bought this before. You guys have seen this before in another haul. But yeah, I am out. I used the last of my pencil this morning, so I needed to do this video so I can use this tomorrow. But yeah, this is all the stuff that I bought in my little skincare haul. I don't know why I still have these boxes up here. Let me know if you guys have used any of these products in the comments below, especially like the ones I've never used before, like this, the Kiehls Clearly Corrective Dark Spot Solution, the Elemis Pro- Pro-Collagen cleansing balm, and what else? Well, these are all like samples. This one, maybe the Tula cleanser, and any of these other samples that I've featured in this haul. Okay, as always, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification bell for whenever I drop new videos. I'm gonna be better at dropping videos going forward. I do have another unboxing to do, so look out for that one. And I'm going on a trip in 2 weeks, exactly 2 weeks from today. I'll be on a trip, so I'll be vlogging quite a bit for that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.